hook, and then you thought you lost it because it was swimming toward the boat. And as it was swimming in, you had slack. And as you were reeling in your slack, then it was like, Gary, he's still on there. He's still on there. And then all of a sudden, his head, that mouth came up. And when that mouth came up, I'm like, oh my God, okay, just play it. Just play it. Just play it. Just play it. Hang him in. Let him roll, let him roll, let him roll. Don't get it too tight. Keep the line tight, keep the line tight. Let the drag out, let the drag out. Let him roll. Once he gets on his belly, then I put the net down and I'm like, oh my God, I don't think he's gonna fit the net. You feel what we did? Kings of Bass.
Man, Kings of Bass, man.
I wanna give a special shout to Gary Morris and let him know, Gary, this sales the deal. This is double digit, baby. This is the release. If you catch big monsters like this, you gotta let them go. This is a swamp donkey. This is a monster. A pig. A piggy. Kings of Bass. I do it because I love him. Kings of Bass, I want to give a shout out to my daughter. Kings of Bass. I want to give a shout out to everybody that supports Kings of Bass.
Love you. I love you, baby. I love you, baby. I need you. Go.